प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 5256 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 5256 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 6 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 5, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 5 इन 2 टेबल इज 2 2 4. 5 माइनस 4 1, 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड 12. व्हेन डू वी गेट 12 इन 2 टेबल? 2 6 12. दी अदर नंबर 5, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 5 इन 2 टेबल इज 2 2 4. 5 माइनस 4 1, 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड 16. व्हेन डू वी गेट 16 इन 2 टेबल? 2 8 16. नाउ द लास्ट डिजिट 8 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 2, व्हेन डू वी गेट 2 इन 2 टेबल? 2 1 2. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1, 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. Now the last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2, 5, 10. 11 minus 10, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2, 7, 14. Now last digit 7, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is, 6 plus 5 plus 7. We get 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. The other number 5, a number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 1 3. 5 minus 3, 2 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9 27. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 2 plus 1 plus 9 equal to 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 2 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7 is 21. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we have 73. 73 is a prime number, so 73 ones 73. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 5256 is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 73. This is the prime factorization of 5256.